I am so thrilled. I don't even know how to describe my thrill. But help us remember we're on the toucan lawn. In a sea of cars. Are you so excited?
I'm so excited.
But you're pulling my pants.
Because we're
going
this way. We're walking in the road like a maniac. So basically, this is like the Disney World of all zoos.
So Baby says it's number one zoo in the world. So
the number one, certainly in the U.S., and it's one of the best, like, number one zoos in the world.
And if you live on a farm, you might even hear a chicken. Tiger. Taylor, does that make you sad?
Chrissy?
Just for doing that for
silly.
You're silly.
See you guys later.
Say goodnight to some of our male koalas.
Burly.
Your Jewish koala.
Chrissy looked at the koala and she goes, well, this one looks Jewish.
Yeah. I'm just having a bit of me time. Having a bit of eucalyptus on this beautiful San Diego, Australian morning. You want to see my tongue in this walnut? I style my feathers like this every single day.
Made that video with the animals having sex and whatever. I will never look at ducks the same. They're mean. They're ferocious. They're like gay rape. Yeah, well, maybe they're mean creatures. They're pretty. They're mean.
What are you doing? She's a kangaroo.
The zoo was so amazing. We had the best time. I can't believe we did it. And we got to see San Diego Zoo. No wonder it's like the best zoo in the United States, because that was the best zoo I've ever experienced.
It was so amazing. It was a dream, lifelong dream come true.
Is it a good birthday?
Birthday surprise come true.
All right, buddy, next time we go to the zoo, we'll bring you so you can show us around.
Show us your tricks in the boots.
Yeah, show us your boots.
We love you.
Good night.
Love you.
Love you.
It's birthday.
Thank you.